This video illustrates the technique of visually developing an idea. What we have is a desk tidy which has been developed stage by stage in relation to, first of all, changing its symmetry and then subtracting from the cylinder to create a sloping surface. And then finally, we've added material to add this section here, which holds a rubber as well as pencils.